Hey!
Hey!
Yo, girls, we're back!
I'm kidding.
We're not the Dolan Twins.
But we are.
Okay. Okay, we're in Cape Town right now.
Yeah, it's large.
Yeah, it is 3:37 p.m. We just finished my sister's project.
And it was due 37 minutes ago, and it's still uploading.
So she's gonna submit that an hour late.
Anywho,
yeah,
so right now we're starved, so we're actually looking at menus for Rocco Mamas and Spur. This is actually what our room looks like. There's
staying here for the weekend.
Oh, wait,
let me go to the bed.
There's a bed. Yeah, we're staying here. It's Friday, as in we miss school. Rebels, right? So, yeah. And then there's one couch and then a TV. There. And then you get the nice part.
Show them.
We should have done it backwards because now I don't want to hold the.
Okay. That's you true. Ready?
It's actually raining, but.
Yeah, it looks really nice. So, it's like a mini, like a cute little balcony thing. And yeah, something. British American Tobacco South Africa.
Yeah.
Just put many countries together. Apparently they've been constructing that for a solid few years now. Like my dad came in and he's like, and this is like my parents' room. I don't know why they're following us.
Hashtag ad.
So y'all, we're actually about to film we'll tell them that we're gonna cheat because we have nothing to do because we don't have a car, so we're gonna film two videos. We're gonna film a 7-second challenge and then Malaika,
no, we are gonna do, because you're also your outfit,
yeah, is gonna do her, show you guys her makeup for tonight and maybe for my brother's birthday tomorrow, I think, because that's why we came. And then we're like, oh, it's also Jazz Festival. Yeah. It's also Jazz Fest. And Thomas is here. So we're like, yes. And she's in love with him. So we came.
Can I tell you about how I'm nervous? Can I tell you about how he posted a picture on Instagram this morning? And he was like, touchdown in the motherland. Dude, this happened on the flight.
I'm sorry.
On the flight. On the flight here. it wasn't here this morning. I can't.
So yeah, the motherland.
Yeah.
So it was complete.
Okay, so we're about to order food, and then we're gonna film the video, we're gonna do a get ready with me in the middle of this vlog. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
So. We are filming. This is our contraption because we don't have a tripod, especially for my iPad. I don't just leave them there. So we are filming the 7-second challenge now. But while we just started it, our food came. And the lady asked us cash or card. We said card because we don't have enough cash for Jack. So we said card. The lad comes, I'm like, oh, do you have a card machine? He goes, no. They said room payment. I'm like, never said that. Then he was like, oh, but he has a written card. I'm like, well, clearly someone in that workforce or workplace is deaf because I said card. So now he's calling the lads as if they can teleport a card machine. So I don't know what to do. I'm really hungry. So we need to film this video before we eat because the lighting is gonna go bad.
I'm so excited.
I got a burger and chips from Rocco Mamas, and I got wings. Oh, let me speak like this.
So, I was about to hold the camera in because I'm such a Snapchat addict. Okay, Snapchat. Okay, because my lips are chapped, that's why. But, so we just finished filming the 7-second challenge. You should watch it, it's funny. My heart is still beating from the thing I had to do.
Yeah. So
okay, yeah.
You'll know what your forfeit was if you watch the video.
and why my stan's lipstick on right now.
Yeah, also in the video.
True. But yeah, so we're about to eat because we are so hungry. And then afterwards we're gonna eat and then watch Jack Maynard vlogs because, well, not Jack Maynard vlogs, but just like, you know, the whole, I don't know what they call that YouTube squad of like Joe Sugg, Jack Maynard, Connor Maynard, Mikey Pierce, Josh Peters, Casper Lee, like that whole.
Until I tasted food.
Okay. We're gonna watch their videos and eat, and then we're gonna shower, and then we're gonna film our.
Get ready with us. I'm excited.
And I'm probably going to watch a Tanya Burr Get Ready With Me so that I can get into the Get Ready With Me spirit, you know? I love Tanya Burr so much. So much. Okay.
Stays alive.
see you on the other side. Stay alive. Stay alive. Ooh, I got to.
So, we're walking in the streets of Cape Town.
Yeah.
My hair looks...
We're about to...
But we're trying to get into there, which is where Tom Misch will be in like half an hour or more or less. I don't really know what the time is. But yeah, we're trying to rush right now. Malika's really nervous, like she's really nervous, but she looks great otherwise. The lines. Dad, come. Yeah, I'm wearing a raincoat under that. So I'm gonna wear this. I'm gonna zip it down and be like, more spontaneous, but I don't know who I'm trying to I'm trying to bless with my spontaneity. Yeah.
Ask him with a bit. Ooh.
But yeah, we'll keep you updated and posted when we get into the stadium place, hopefully. Bye! She's so ready. So we're in the crowd and
genuinely trembling.
Yeah, and I thought I saw him and I couldn't stop smiling. Like, I don't love him as much as Ly does, but I'm low-key having heart attacks. I'm actually having heart attacks because all these people look like him, so I felt what it feels like to maybe kind of see him. Yeah, but it's really crowded, but actually not that crowded though. But like, I don't get lost again, but like, I keep walking off.
No, I full on
lose her. I don't know what the time is, but whatever the time is, she's on in a few minutes.
I knew a man who got lost in a big dark blue and came out alive. There's a lot like you. So I knew a time, I knew a place that felt a lot like you.
Time to check on the violin.
So we're back in the... this thing is bothering me. So we're back in the hotel room. That was genuinely insane. We met Tom Misch as well. Like, we were walking to the bathroom and then we were just like, hey. And then I was like, what? And then I looked like, when we were taking a picture with him, like, I looked at his face and I was like, and I freaked out, and I think he also, I don't know. I think he was kind of like, okay. And I was just like, sorry, this is just weird because, like, you're here, you know what I mean? But anyways, yeah, so basically, bro, what's that sound? Are you pooing?
Yeah.
On our vlogs? Okay, yeah. So it was super great and super trippy. Yeah. So now we're gonna go to sleep because tomorrow is Zawadi's, as in my brother's 21st birthday, and we're going to be doing that, which is the reason we came. So yeah. Good morning, peoples. It is Saturday here in Cape Town.
Good morning, Baltimore.
And my sister and I are
out here rehearsing our brother's speech.
Yo, because it's tonight.
Should we try to get people to film the speech for them?
We can film like a bit of the party. Yeah.
But
we're just
film
taking
a bit of the party, but not the whole night, because we need to be there in the moment.
Yeah. We're looking at this. There's this cafe. It's called Shift Espresso Bar.
Espresso
Bar.
It's really
so
nice.
We'll show you. Okay, let me. Okay, but then I'll flip the camera and
I'll
show you.
We'll flip the cafe.
It's like across our hotel. My sister. Yeah, and currently we are just taking a walk near this place. It's like this cute, like, sea thing. So we're walking there, and I'm not wearing shoes.
And my shoelace is not. I mean, my nail polish is crusty.
Look. Yeah. Ew. Okay, yeah, we haven't showered yet, so we're gonna go back to the room. Probably, like, finish homework,
download albums, because right now I'm feeling
Apple Music sorted
yeah,
out.
Yeah, we're getting Apple Music, because like I need to download this Analog Is On album and Swedish House Mafia Until Now and all of that stuff. Okay, yeah, she has Until Now, so she's feeling so. But yeah, and then we're gonna shower and stuff and get ready, because the party's at 3 and the time is currently 11:20 to almost 12. So we're probably gonna have to leave here at like 1, which is like in an hour. I mean 2-ish. She's like,
oh, they can't
in 2 hours or so. When does the party start?
The movies.
The party.
The party starts at 3, ends at like 11. And yeah, so we're doing our speech at like 5.
Yeah.
Because what? Yeah. So yeah.
You guys want to see what it looks like? There.
The buildings. We like walked across there. Like there's a bridge there. We walked there and across and like behind those buildings. That's where the Jazz Fest was last night. It was really close. Hello. And I'm really progressing with my movies on my laptop. Last night I downloaded Wild Child. Now this is in our room. Our room is upstairs. I downloaded Wild Child. I'm the intern. Downloading Camp Scare, Scooby-Doo's Camp Scare. And then I still have my French Mon Projet thing. Probably said that wrong to all you French people, I'm sorry. And all you non-French people that know what French sounds like. But yeah, it was... The draft is due last Monday. Like six days ago, but... What can you do? So yeah, I'm just gonna send the normal one tomorrow. I don't know, I think I'm just talking because... I can.
Yeah.
And I'm having a good time. And I'm panting, and all we did was walk up like 4 stair cases that don't have like 4 steps in them. So I'm actually dying. Woo! Woo!
Okay, so we're in the car going to the party. This is my makeup, very just chilled, classy. I didn't do much, of course. The hairstyle is the same as every other time. I just have a patch where it's moist, because that's where I put the most amount of hair food. But yeah, so I just did put mascara and some eyeliner and concealer, even though I still have my Chanel's. Then I put on my sister's Barely There lipstick by Essence. Look at Malika's doing music.
Yeah.
This is Zawadi's canvas photo thing. She's doing her music because apparently we're the DJs. We were not informed. We just thought we were gonna plug in Zawadi's phone. Doesn't seem like it. And then this is Malika's makeup. Just showing your makeup.
Okay, so I have, what do I have? I have the Modern Renaissance palette on my eyes. You can't see it nicely. Okay. Yeah, and then on my cheeks I have some MAC blush, and then Prismatic Amethyst Becca highlighter. And here is Jonathan. Yep. Jonathan. And on my lips I have some buxom lip gloss. I can show you in my bag. I'll show you later. Hopefully I'll be able to show you my makeup better later.
Don't let our future dry.
My hair's in a bun.
It's up to each one of us to take action.
Oh no, I actually had a different hairstyle that I wanted to do. So yeah, we're actually quite late. We were supposed to leave the hotel at 2. We are low-key leaving it at 2:35 or like 2:37, which is pretty bad because the party starts at 3 and we have the photo that we want, but people need to see when they enter. It's pretty bad. Yeah, but yeah, what can you do about it? My ovaries are hurting. Someone sent you a snap, Malika.
So here we are at the venue. Tom Misch in the background. Get it? Putting names on the table.
This is so beautiful.
This is a really beautiful venue, by the way. It's called White Space. Hashtag ad. Please stop saying hashtag ad. Like, no one's sponsoring us. Yeah. So this is the venue.
Hey.
So this is the pot. And then on the out, like, really, like, it's like chill area. And then I dropped my phone and then I couldn't. Okay, yeah, something goes like that. And then his friends come chilling. And then, yeah, and then, you know, beer Tom.
Like an hour.
Y'all, actually we need to practice.
Okay.
People will like it, I know. It's really cute.
Let's practice.
It's,
practice.
Like, it's like a mini skit.
Yeah, so that's the 21 Savage picture.
It's my favorite one.
So cute. This is the best. This one, like, he's eating Pringles. Oh no, it's not this one.
There's me.
Nope,
that's
not me,
that's crazy.
So,
It's really dark.
Yeah, it's really dark, so we're standing.
7:24?
Yeah, it's 7:24 now. We're standing outside. Most people are inside because it's like so windy. But like our speech apparently went good. Yeah, people were like, oh, your speech is really good. Yeah, it was really emotional. Good. Zawadi almost cried and stuff.
Yeah, and we almost cried for what Zawadi said about us.
Yeah, so. Pretty much a good night. I'm ready for the music to kick in.
Yeah, we can trap.
We can trap it hard. Yeah. But I just do love this song.
So we hope you can hear us now, even though you can hardly see it.
Yes, yes, no. Yes.
Yes.
I don't know. Huh? I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet.
Hey guys, so we're back in the hotel room. The party was really nice. We'll insert some clips.
Because he's eating chips and she dropped one and I found in the bag. Please, can you save your Snapchat stories? Okay, yeah, so right now I'm so tired. I don't even want to take off my makeup. I'm even like, why, Malika, why did you do this? My sister's watching Riverdale. Yeah, but it was a really fun night. My brother's friends were really cool and everything. It was just nice getting to know everyone and stuff like that. Okay. Yeah, so it was a really fun night. But it's only like 11:30, but I'm still so tired because I'm literally like 4,500 years old, so whatever. But yeah, I'm going to bed now. And if you wanna see quiz.
Good night, guys.
Yeah, okay.
Good night. Hopefully, see you tomorrow.
Hi, guys. My hair looks a mess. Let me do this better. No. Yeah, so right now we're in the airport. And we are trying to find the lounge, but we can't get in without my dad, so, and my dad's not here because he was returning the car, But this morning we just went to my brother. We just woke up in the morning, ate breakfast.
I watched Riverdale.
She watched Riverdale. She was trying to watch Riverdale while she was putting on lotion. I was like, Quiz, chill.
Voiceovers and all that, not just like the get it proper people.